A field is a variable that is declared directly in a class to store data of any type. Fields in a class are declared by specifying the access modifier, followed by the type, and then the field name. Finally, semicolon. It's similar to a variable, but it's defined at the class level instead of the method level. The key difference between a field and a variable lies in their scope of access. Unlike variables, fields can be accessed from anywhere within the class. They can also be accessed from outside the class, but it is considered best practice to declare them with private and protected access modifiers and use properties for accessing them. According to the naming convention in C#, non-public fields are written in camel case and prefixed with an underscore.